I agree.
I believe it's the return of Mitch Mitchell on the drums.